On Bronson, handed on now to Daniel Cleary. Cleary led it across, and a big drive ring off the post! Where a game in Pittsburgh won by Detroit 3-0. Oh, and Hulse is set down by Orpik. They seem to be comfortable with Stewart out there. Again, and cleared along by Gill. He felt responsible. Another shot deflected off Cleary.
Very well. Always seem to have that body and the stick in the right position.
Here's Malkin, a shot. Blocked by Osgood. Back in the score! Fedotenko has tied the game.
Rebound control matters. And for Chris Osgood, this is not a very good job of rebound control.
That's over to Cromwell, trying to escape the reach of Malkin. Gets back. To Sidney Crosby, fielded it through to Malkin. Here's Malkin laying it back. Gonchar, a drive deflected in front. Malkin, a backhander, rattled around, but would not go.
Tough change for Detroit right now. Real bad change. They're in trouble right now.
Here's Malkin feeding it front to Chatan. Could not pull the triggers. Reaching across was Osgood. Sent on back to the point for Gill. His shot slowed down. Taken by Fedotenko in a shot. It's blocked off of Malkin and then thrown off the outside of the cage by Malkin. Through, and it goes to the corner, and he's in after it with Gonchar. Swept around now for Cleary. Cleary, big one in front, just away from Zetterberg, and a shot is blocked by Crosby, and a scramble there, and apparently Cleary has sealed it. Held down by Zetterberg. Zetterberg, big one on back, Bronson the shot, and that blocked by the defense. Another drive by Rafalski, bounced off the board, back into red, score! The springboards work again. 2-1 Detroit.
And that's all, even though they call
Brooks Orpik reversed it ahead. Starting with Malkin. Oh, and Cromwell wanted him high. Just got a piece of Hossa. Outlets on to Helm. Can he get by Helm? Helm is moving right in. And lost it off his stick. One goal stopped by Fleury. Along now comes Leno. It looked like a stick hold by one of the guys anyway. And that shot is popped up at the end.
His first NHL playoff goal. And for Justin Abdelkader from Muskegon, Michigan and Michigan State University, have some fun with his heads up.
Left a run into by Cook. Fed on back to Letang, a drive, save, Osgood.
Good for them, Hoff and Anderson's here, their chief European. Whoa.
A chance off the outside of the post, and it is held in a big pile up by Osgood. But already vacated was Letang, coming out as Fleury, shifted one across. That is still up for grabs. Cleary back to the goal crease now. Samuelson through traffic.